Well, hello and welcome back to What the Car here on the backlog. We are in the trophy room and there are four empty slots and this just, it just will not do. So we've got to go find more trophies. We've got to go find more trophies, unlock more areas, and we're going to take on this pizza donut right here. See, now I want a pizza donut again. It's really handy that they have this. It'll just take you where you left off. All right, let's hit the water. There's a bunch here. Let's see. If we hit escape, there's 28 levels, 22 frames, and only one chest. All right. Into the water we go. My upholstery's gonna get soggy. I can feel it. All right, should we go to the right? Should we go to the left? Does it actually matter? I mean, we're gonna do both anyway, so maybe let's go this way. It's a carp. Oh, good times. Good times every time. And I'm assuming if I end up in the... How do I get that? Nope. Okay. That's not the way. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna miss that one. All right, we're not getting that frame. I don't know how you would get that frame. You'd have to get up and walk around. Yeah, I mean, that's fair. I'm gonna try and get that frame. Hold on. Because, I mean, it's right over there. There's gotta be a way. Flappy. Do we just have to go up this way? Oh, we're going so slow. Going so very slow. Up this slope. Oh, but we got it. Oh, I hate it. Come here. All right. Now we just have to succeed. Touch. That did a whole lot of nothing. And pew. I don't think we're getting gold, but I'll take my silver picture, thank you. What? I had silver already. You demoted me. Fine, we'll get gold. We'll get gold and we'll upgrade our picture. Oh, it's so hard to get started as a carp. You know, everything just feels fishy. Oh, no! I love that their expression of you've died, you failed, is just a very demure little... Oh, no. Like, I was expecting this, but I didn't want it. I want it better for you! That's why I spend so much time at work. There we go. Upgrade that all the way to gold. Good start. No, I didn't want to try again. No, back out to the map. Thank you.
I pressed the wrong button.
Meow. Magic carp. If I struggle... Oh, that did not work. Okay, let's try that one again. So we're not getting gold, good. Oh no, we've been yeeted. Oh no. We got yeeted so hard. Oh man. Again, yeah, I don't know if that's even worth the struggle. All right, here we go. No! Okay, well, we were right in between both of them when it happened. No! Nobody watch this. This is not good. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. We pick up so much momentum there. I'm not even sure it's worth trying. Okay, okay. Oh! There's got to be a way to do this. And I don't think it's by gaining speed. Maybe? Okay. All right, here we go. Yeah, I'm not sure that's even the play. Bonk. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Steer very clear of the explosives. We know what those do. No. Silver. You know, I'll take it. I'll take it. We'll go with that. Because I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't even know what we're doing. Oh, we're doing this again. Okay. Oh! We can pick up some juicy speed there. Yes, and then just right up and over. As carp do. You know. All of my experience being a carp. Oh! Run. Magnets. Okay. Oh, carp. Carp! Oh, no. That's gonna slow me way down. And there's the ticket. Oh, hi, elephant. Are you being a friendly elephant? Oh, this one's got explosives. Let's try to avoid it as much as... Oh, carpet. Carpetly possible. Oh, no. We rocket jumped right hard. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, some of these are just plain tricky. Hi, guys. You got anything you?
I'm living the dream. Casper Swole.
Okay, all right.
I was doing this before it was cool.
Hey, dude, that's always been cool. Are you just saying you're really old? Is that what you're saying? It's a giant flamingo and another bear party.
All aboard, Cardam.
Cardamaran. Oh, no. Oh, no. The mines.
And they call them a mine.
Oh man, my daughter's been going through watching Lord of the Rings again, and so we've been watching with her, and it's just good times. It's just good times when your kids pick up on the good stuff, and they're like, hey, have you seen this Lord of the Rings? Can we watch the Lord of the Rings? That looks amazing. And I have to tell her, one does not simply watch the Lord of the Rings. And she goes, what? Good times. Good times.
Fire
car! Fire car! Oh, we gotta take on the super sloth. Get him. We got him. Okay. Okay, we took out the super sloth. We are successful. Pirates are. Let's do this one. Honk. By the what? Honk to start. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. It's a rhythm game. Oh! Okay. I honked too long. Karaoke machine. It's a karaoke machine. Okay, so I only need to honk just a little. I don't need to honk the whole time. I will honk just a little then. Honk, 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 honk. Oh, of course. Of course I got that one perfectly. Okay, let's head back over this way and finish this one up before we go and press the button. Look at me. Look at me. I am the captain now. Oh, if we hit this right in the middle, we'll just... Sheesh! There are holes. Holes in the water. And there's a giraffe and a friendly giraffe sticking in the hole. Oh, turtle. No turtle. No turtle. I probably kicked that turtle into next Tuesday. Meow. Meow. Oh, bonk. Well, maybe going slower is the play here. Oh, I keep hitting all these buoys. Though I'm told that other accents pronounce that differently. Rather than buoy, they pronounce it like boy. Like it's a small male child, a boy. Which I think would be more confusing than not. Maybe I'm an old fuddy-duddy. Okay, let's go. We're gonna push the button over here by this bear party. That's one. And so these chests don't actually count as chests. There's another chest. Run around somewhere. What do you got?
Oh no, it's Shark.
Shark car. Okay. Oh, I can jump. Oh. This doesn't seem very realistic, having mounds of water. Oh no! I just yeeted myself right into the gap. Okay. Here we go. Just right up and over there. Whee! Just little jumps. Little jumps until you need a big jump. How am I supposed to get that? That's over there. I can see it. It's right over there. What? Okay, we gotta go for it. Okay, so it's just the same, but as a Sharkar, I can go in the water or outside of the water. I got you. Oh no! Whee! Oh, got it. I'm the shark car. Aw, and we got bronze. Your face is bronze. Aw, that's not what we like to see. Lies and equivocations. What do we got now? Shark car? Dun 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 dun, shark car. They were like, you know what? That was good, but we've got some more twists to put on it. What if more explosives, huh? Okay. Things are going well. I'm guessing if I yeeted myself properly, I could get a boost from one of those. A good, proper rocket boost. Okay. All right, what do we get? What do we get? Aw, silver. I was off by 2.4 seconds. They really expect you to just swim for your life as a shark car.
Sharks are friend, not food.
Cars are friend, not food. Love it. Up we go. Whee! Down we go. Up. Up. No, don't eat the turtles. Bonk. Down we go. Oh, no. Bad timing. Oh, there it is. We gotta go off to the side. Ah, I see. Yum. Hey, we got gold. All right, we've got to come over here because I've noticed there's a fishing one. What's our fishing minigame? Boom, 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 boom. And now we wait. Oh, oh, it's the thing. Bring him in. Don't hit the ledges. Don't hit the ledges. There we go. Okay. All right. Oh. And some of these would be fun just to sit and try and get, you know, gold on them because they're tricky and stuff. Some of these are going to be fun to go back and play around with my kids. Just be like, hey, isn't this ridiculous? And they'll laugh and we'll have a great time. That's what this game... Car on surf... Oh, it's like car on skateboard. Gotcha. Woo! Oh, we just went right through it. There we go. Oh, we were off by like 0.1 seconds. Oh, pretty tight. Pretty tight margins there. Meow. I'm just a pedal. Okay. Somebody check on the devs. Make sure they're okay. Make sure they're fine. Do they need help? Oh, y'all got big hot dogs. Nice. And of course, there's a water maze. As one does.
What's in here? It's a banana. It's a banana in a jar. And there's a banana in a jar.
What did we find in here? The cow.
Laser tag. Avoid my lasers until the time runs out. The laser cow, yeah. Okay, all right. I've played Fall Guys. I know how this game works. Oh no, I lost some. 5 seconds. There it is. We are the best at laser tag. MVP over here, backlog. Let's do it. We got the cow trophy. That is like the second best trophy. So good. All right, let's head back to the main area. Right. What's here?
You deserve.
You deserve this? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Going around. And hit it. Ooh, let's go this way. This way seems more precarious. And there's a friendly whale. What do? Okay, this one seems pretty easy. I like this one. I'm getting gold on this one. Yes, I'm getting gold.
Let's do this.
What the car?
Wubba!
Kite surfing!
Okay, this is a little bit weird and hard to control. Okay. Oh, yeah, we gotta go up over this. Ollie up and grind over that thing. Yep.
Oh no! Oh, very much not! Ah!
What would one of those do to the car? Not in the trees! Not in the trees! Let's go!
What do we get?
Oh, we were a half a second off. I hit some of the mountains. And we didn't quite get it. Oh. More kites are... Who let the turtles out? Oh no, we're hitting them like they're Mario turtles. Okay, yeah, this is a lot... It's kind of weird because you're not controlling the kite. The kite's just kind of going. And I just jumped right on over that. I gave it too much speed. I hit a jump. And there's turtles everywhere. Hey, I got gold though. So, I mean, it works. It works. Just go right over the turtles.
Right over their head. They're not that smart, honestly. What the car? All right, we've already gotten the chest here. Yeah, we've already gotten the chest. Cool. And like I've said before, I'm not 100%ing all of the things and all of the everywhere, unless y'all want me to. If you want me to, you gotta let me know down in the comments. And, Flippers! Oh no! Oh no! We got car with flippers! No! We have flipped the wrong err! Oh, I didn't even get the boost. I did not even get that boost. Sorry, guys. Oh, good. Oh, no. Oh, bad. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. There's nothing for it. I live here now. Meow. Here we go. Gotta get it. Get that gold. Woo! I got yeeted. But we're gonna do all of the main quests and get all of the chests and fill our trophy room in this playthrough. Absolutely for sure. And we'll do these little side ones. Oh, this is sunscreen. Yes, please, and thank you. Whee! Let's go! Sunscreen it up! And off we get! Boom, 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 boom. Oh no! I have made a terrible sunscreeny mistake! And I managed to survive it. Let's do this! If you kind of get a little hop boost and then land back in the sunscreen, you refill. Just in time to get to the exit! Woot! Uh-huh. Oh, bronze, you're not even... Oh, no. Not a chance. I deny you. How dare you, sir, consider that to be bronze. Inflate. Oh, okay. Oh, I got it. And now we gotta go give it to the guy. Gotcha. Now he wants a banana. Okay, I figured out how this game works. Okay, alright, no, we gotta do that one again, because yeah, that's absolutely garbage. Yep, okay, here we go. We'll grab one of these, and inflate it. Okay, give it to the guy. We'll grab one of these. No, he doesn't want one of those. He wants one of these. No, he wants a banana. What am I talking about? Oh, we may have to do this again. Oh, we can get gold. Gold's easy. Just got off by 1 point seconds. Yes, here we go. Oh no, I got kicked out. Hold on. Hold the phone. Wait a minute. Got this one. Just don't be stupid. Inflate it till you get the question and dunk it. You want a banana? You're gonna get a banana. Here we go! Get the banana! Yup! Okay. I kind of wish there was these were longer. Those ones specifically. I wish those ones were a little bit longer. And the one where we had to make the burgers? Yeah, I kind of want that to be a whole little extra minigame. Where you gotta make the burger and it's a little bit different. No, okay, hold on. Oh, we can shake side to side? Oh, what? Excuse me? We gotta retry that. Okay, we get rid of these. And then we just shoot forward. Okay. I thought it was the other thing around entirely. Well done. You got me. Let's head back and get our bear friend. Do 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 da do da do 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 da do do. And we're in. All right, what's it gonna be? It's gonna be a teacher. Oh, a scientist. I was close. This friend has access to something. Great player made levels. Yeah, so I wonder if the player made levels are specifically chosen. And they're just there, or what's going on? What is it? What did we get? Party? And home. Oh.
I'm sorry, but you can't go this way. The bridge is down.
Okay, so we gotta fix the bridge. Cool. Party? What are we partying about? I guess there's a hole. What? Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, yes. Hi. Hello.
You have found us all. Good job.
We need one more thing, though. We need three things for the party to be a success.
Then we have all three things. We can finally party. Show your style. Create some beautiful art for the party. Okay, I guess we're doing an extra long episode here. We're creating some beautiful art for the party. We're gonna do this and this, and we're gonna do extra circles. Okay, and then we're gonna do a circle up here and a circle just like so, and then oh no, I need more time. The face is incomplete. Bleh. Yeah, that'll look amazing on the wall, sure, we'll go with that. Oh, I'm the DJ, oh no, we got the rhythm game. I'm sorry in advance, everyone. What? Finish, okay. Oh, I kind of like that. Okay, let's go with this one. I like that. What? No, let's get that out of here. Oh, and then we can get guitars and stuff in. Yeah, get that bass in there. Okay. All right. That's hilarious. Yeah, okay. I like this sound. This is a good sound. And this is the song? This is the song we're playing? Awesome music will be playing at the party. Okay, what's the last one? What's the last one? Time to boogie. Create your own unforgettable dance moves. Oh, no. I don't know how to dance. Okay. I've been dancing in that pattern. Oh no. I'm sorry, everyone at the party. The dance is idiotic. Yes, that's the dance. We're gonna follow that. We're gonna do that thing for a while.
You did it. You're the best. We have everything we need for the party. See you back at home, Car.
Okay, we've got the bear party going. Well, I guess we got to go check on the bear party. What do?
You made this dance? It's a moose thing. What a beautiful cat you've drawn.
And you, what do you think? Just not gonna talk. All right, we've got three more trophies to get going on. Data room, 63% of normal levels completed, 34% of gold crowns, skull level, 20% of skull levels. Okay, one community level played. Okay, we've only got 63 going on. Oh, here we go. Episodes 8 to 9. There, they finished the bridge. Okay, cool. I was thinking that they were going to do this, but they are definitely doing... Oh, we've just got... These just are open. Okay, yeah, so this is under construction, and we can vote for the very next episode. And you do that, you go online here, and you get to help vote. Which of these episodes did you most recently play? We just did the party episode. Which episode would you love next? Lava World? Ice World? More things from the creator level surprise me. I want the Ice World. I think that's pretty cool. Fantastic. I love that they let you vote for the next area and that it's just included in the whole thing. That's great. Community levels. All right, we've got, looks like, two more episodes to play here on the backlog. Thank you all for joining me. I'll play it again later.